So here's an interesting question. Is this a Lego piece?
So this is a minifigure customization machine. Alan here is helping me customize some minifigures.
And these are the little cages that the minifigure torso goes in so that it can be printed on. And you can see it's actually two pieces. It does connect. It's made of plastic and it's made by Lego. So is this a Lego brick? I don't know.